Welcome to Fallout 4. If this video works, quick load, quick save may crash the game. So when it does, the recording stops. Now, finally out of Sanctuary, not doing the errand stuff. Pushing on with the game. What's this? Wild carrot flower. What's that? What the heck? Well, the dog can open the doors. I wasn't ready for giant crabs. Oh, they're still there. Go! No, not that. Do no damage. Help out! What's that?
Let's do this.
Huh? You gotta keep reloading that damn thing.
Sorry. Should've just...
Now it's raining outside. I've noticed a stim pack. I'll take one of those. Uh-oh. It's another one of they. Rubbish weapons. Yeah, whatever. Weapons are completely useless. still have them. Help!
Someone do something! Damn it! Broken!
Some luck.
Sure, I hope they're friendly. Roasted Murloc. Just using your cooking station.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you.
And I get the sound of the rain on the roof. That's good. That's not going to keep the rain out very well.
Business is good.
Hey there.
My armor saved many a wastelander.
What kind of stuff do you have?
I sell armor for Old Man Stockton's outfit, based out of Bunker Hill. Been selling armor to smart wastelanders for years. The dumb ones walk away empty-handed, but they don't stay dumb long, if you catch my meaning.
Let's see what you got.
Don't cheap out on armor. That's a good way to get yourself killed.
Too many bottle caps. Look at the value on that one. 16682. Okay, well,
stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving. Too many miles on the road. At least the pay is terrible.
Hey, at least it's honest work. Make a move and I'll end you, Wastelander.
Farm's not much, but it's something.
Excuse me.
You got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
Let me know if you want some.
Don't eye the Brahmin if you got any sense.
combat mode.
If you ain't been up to see Grey God, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
I'm gonna sit in the chair. And wait. Still raining. Okay, wait 2 hours. Okay, the rain's gone. So what have I got to do now? I can't do that yet. First up, kill the raiders. Find out where they are. Kill the raiders. I need to find better weapons. Okay, I got company. Oh, there's lots of them. That's... The feral ghoul's got a pack of cigarettes on him. There's more. Critical. God, how many of them are there? Dog opened the door. Loading dock terminal. Thank you. So my mission is to kill raiders, and it's been ghouls. I'm gonna be forced to use yet more ghouls over here. You gotta keep reloading. No good. I'm going to be running out of stuff. So many ghouls. Much needed weapons. Thank you. I can play a tape.
It's half past. She's late. No, something's wrong. Someone's coming. Look, five of them. It's a trap. Damn it, they've got us surrounded. What do we do? I'll draw them off. Give me a count of ten, then break for the tree line. What? Dutchman, I... There's no time. Good luck, A9.
Turn the spotlights on. Whilst I have a look at my the hardened pistol. Cats. Detected by who? I've leveled up. Level 6. If you want these down here, you need more points up here. If you get that one there, you no longer take radiation damage from swimming and can breathe underwater. Requires endurance 5, so I would have to get that first. So I could get that next time. Well, this place is a long way off. You can upgrade your weapons. those frickin' ghouls again. Damn. Where the heck? Thank you. don't know where the hell he is. Get out of the way. Oh dear. See you next time.